Well, Cherie, Jeremy Hibbert was planning a huge celebration for his 21st birthday, but instead of going to that celebration, his family members will be attending his funeral on his actual birthday. Tonight, they tell us the 20-year-old had gone over to his ex-girlfriend's house on Monday night. He was supposed to be picking up some clothes as the two had ended their two-year relationship. Somehow, things went wrong between Jeremy and the girl's stepfather. St. Bernard police say 60-year-old Ralph Powers called 911 early Tuesday morning. He admitted to shooting Jeremy Hibbert, his stepdaughter's ex-boyfriend.
My brother is gone. He's not even locked up. He's nothing. He's just out. It's like nothing happened. And my brother is gone. He's not even locked up. They're not even pressing charges or anything.
And tonight, the police chief tells News 5 they have not charged anyone yet. In fact, they plan to present their investigation to the prosecutor's office on Monday. It will then be up to the prosecutor to decide whether to take it to the grand jury. Now, we did talk to Powers off camera. He is reportedly cooperating with investigators and would not say whether the shooting was in self-defense. There is a vigil for Jeremy this coming Sunday. Coming up tonight on News 5 at 11, another tragedy hits very close to home for this very same family. We'll tell you about that tonight on News 5 at 11. We're live in St. Bernard. Stephanie Stone, News 5.